and gentlemen, YouTubers, people all over the world, welcome to very, very special Random Antics to me. It's special because, for those of you who have been, with me since March, you might remember the video I posted a while back about a teacher I had. A lot of people had, especially if you went to Blue Valley High School in Stanley, Kansas, Mr. Eric Driscoll. Well, February 15th, he passed away last year. It was official. And, I loved him very much. A lot of people did. It was very hard for me and a lot of people. He was a good man, and he came from a good family. For those of you just tuning in, I actually met Mr. Driscoll not as a teacher, which is how I had him for 2 years in high school. He was my biology and zoology teacher. I met him as a contendant at my church's picnic for 4th of July. I had his wife for math in middle school. I happened to meet him before I would become a student. And he would become one of my favorite teachers. There was so much I learned about him and how much he was connected, but I didn't really know that until after I lost him. You might know the saying, you don't know what you have till it's gone. Well, I'm very happy to say that I did. I just never knew how much less how connected it was to my life. Mr. Driscoll's family had actually been involved with one of the churches I was going to earlier, as well as my elementary school. They'd all been involved in the community I've been part of since I moved to Kansas, and I had no idea. All I knew was what a good man he was, good teacher, and how much he respected his students. His wife, Carrie, and three daughters were, I have no doubt, his whole world when he wasn't busy being a coach on the football field. He was a best friend and a father figure to so many. He never quit on his students, even when they probably had to for health reasons or for whatever was necessary. He never stopped believing in us. He wanted us to live like champions. That's why it's so hard. And I don't know how Mrs. Driscoll can be as strong as she is. He wasn't just a teacher, he was also a father. Full time. I remember my last year of high school, some days his daughters would have to be with him and they would just come in the classroom. Yeah, and he would be drinking his Quick Trip tea. You know, I have to admit I was afraid. I didn't know how to handle 2018 because this would be the year without Mr. Driscoll. I'm glad to say that technically that's not true. In the beginning of this year, for New Year's Day, there was a parade float made in Mr. D's honor. That was my nickname for Mr. D. They made his face on one of those stone things, and it was in, I can't remember the name of the parade. It was in California, I think. I can't remember, but it was a great honor, and it meant a lot to me. Rose something. Mr. Driscoll was a fine man. I I found out shortly before I graduated high school that he, as well as one of my other favorite teachers, probably one of the only, probably top five, one of my favorite top five other than him, Mr. Kevin Sewer, they were teaching, they were coaching, I think, basketball or softball, some one of those. He was a man that did everything for everyone. He came from that kind of family. I miss him very much. And it gets very hard. Oh, so I have to apologize if you just heard a dinging noise. That was my family's clock. Actually, sounds like the one in my grandparents' house in Pennsylvania. Kind of reminds me of home. Anyway, Mr. Driscoll, he's the kind of person that's an ideal. That's what Mr. Eric Driscoll was. He was an ideal. Like Elton John said, the candle burned out long before the legend ever did. He's a legend to so many people in this area. I have missed him greatly as my teacher. And I have many friends who have missed him as their coach. I've also missed him as my friend. I'm very fortunate to have met him. But what little memories I have, I hold dear to me. And I hope that the people who knew him like I did, they do too. Those are ours to keep, and we should cherish them. And cherish him forever. This is for you, my friend. To Eric Driscoll. Well, thank you all for joining me. I appreciate it. This wasn't so much, to me, this wasn't so much a time to be sad. This was a time to remember a great man. After all, like I said, I'm actually happy, because this was a year that I wouldn't go without hearing about him. That's what I was afraid of. Without him, you don't mention, without people, you don't mention the name, and it's like they never exist, and I don't want that, because he was a good man. Thank you. Thank you for joining me. I appreciate it. And to Mr. Driscoll, we love you, and we miss you.